Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we're going to talk about a UR event, but this time it's not the Taiwanese server, it is the global server. We are having another UR event. Now, we've all expected this, but I didn't expect it to come until like a week later because I think Chinese New Year's on February 1st. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's when it is. But we're getting it a little bit sooner. Now, this is an event that I've been the most excited about since the long time, and the reason for that is that we're actually getting our very first cool slash blue UR suit. Now, until now, we've only had Zoe and we've had the V whatever Loen. I don't know, he was like a very high V level, and they were both SSR, but now we're actually gonna get a UR one, and none other than my beloved Looming. I don't know if they're gonna change his name in this version, but Looming is his name. He is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life, and he is also pretty strong. That's another thing that I want to talk about here. I'm going to talk about the reflections, how strong they are. Do you need these? And do I recommend getting them? Styling power and everything wise. But when it comes to aesthetics, that's something you're going to have to decide for yourself whether you like the suit or not. I personally like the cool suit. I'm not a big fan of this one, of the green one. This is a green attribute. But she is still a very beautiful suit. Now, after we're done looking at this very long trailer, I'm gonna show you the pictures, the images, we're gonna talk about the strength of the reflections, and yeah, we are going to go broke together. Or you're gonna skip it. I don't know, I don't really recommend skipping this one. If you can't complete it, then I suggest going at least for the cool suit, but let's talk about why. We are now checking the images, and one thing I forgot to mention, this is a WR plus SSR event. So we're gonna have two URs and one SSR and also one free suit, which I'm gonna show you as well. But let's go and let's see these beauties. So this is actually a recolor. So the white one is going to be the original, but we're starting with a recolor because that's the order that I took the screenshots in. I'm sorry. But yeah, so she is very beautiful. I am loving her contact lenses. I love her hair accessories. Not the biggest fan of the hair or the dress, but I do really love the accessories and the makeup that she comes with. Now, this is the original one. Like I said, this is not a recolor. This is the original. And honestly, I love her so much. In white, she's even prettier. I do love the dress in this color. I love the hair in this color. And the horns are beautiful. Wow. Honestly, I'm really excited to get this one. And of course, a little look at the dress from the close-up. I think it is very well done. And of course, we have my beloved Looming, the designer's reflection. This is my absolute favorite design in the whole game, and I cannot wait to have him. I would get this whole suit no matter the attributes just because it's him. Now, for you wondering how old he is, I don't know. He's like a few thousand years old. He's like super old. So yeah, but that is not the only reason I love him. He's actually pretty strong as well. So if you're wondering whether or not he's worth it, he absolutely is, because there's only one cool reflection that's currently stronger than him in the entire game on all servers, and that is Krista. And we're not gonna get her, or at least we shouldn't technically get her, in at least like a year or two from now on. So he's pretty strong, and there are a couple other cool reflections that we're gonna get in the future, such as Leonid from the Demon slash Angel Hell event. This guy's stronger than him. And there's also another one. I kind of forgot which one, but there's one more, and she's also weaker than this guy. So this guy's up there on top. So if styling power is your priority and you can only afford one of all of these cool suits, I definitely suggest going for this lovely guy. Suit number two is going to be Yixiao's suit. This is green slash pure attribute, and she's the one I hopefully am going to skip. I think we should have an option to choose which suit we want first. And I'm gonna pick the cool one and hopefully finish it before this one because I don't want this suit. I really don't. She's beautiful, but she's just not my style. And yeah, that's all. So I think this is the original one this time. But if it's not, I'm sorry. So the pink should be the original color. The makeup, I don't know. I'm not a big fan of the makeup. She doesn't really look like she's wearing makeup. Like, there isn't much of a change from Nikki's default makeup, in my opinion. But I do love the hair. I also think the necklace is very beautiful and the pearls. She also has the prettiest background. Look at this background. It is so beautiful. This background is a part of her suit. You can get her while pulling. So yeah, that is one thing I would like to get. But yeah, who knows? I might get like super unlucky and end up having to complete both of these. I hope that's not gonna happen. But yeah, so this is the recolor. I prefer this one. I think green looks absolutely stunning. She looks like a beautiful forest fairy. So yeah, and also the beautiful mint green hair, which I do love, as opposed to the other one, because this looks a little bit better to me. And here is a little close-up of the hosier and the shoes. And we can also see just how far Shining Nikki came, because this is one of the oldest suits. This is the second ever UR event. And the game wasn't really as developed back then as it is right now, which is why the suit kind of looks a little bit plastic, but she's beautiful nonetheless. And this is the designer's reflection, Yi Shao, like I said, pure attribute. Now, do you need her? She is, as of now, the third strongest pure reflection. Now, I don't know where is the newest, the latest UR event going to be, because Chinese server released a new UR event like yesterday, and there's a green reflection there, so I don't know how strong that one is going to be, but excluding that one, this one is the third strongest. If you have a Mercury from the wedding dresses, you don't need her, he is stronger than she is. So, yeah. She is weaker than Mercury, but she is stronger than the other ones. She's even stronger than Hestia, the VIP reflection, and of course stronger than Mercury from the arena. However, all of that always depends on how far you're willing to go, and at the end, the arena Mercury actually may be stronger for you because you can get his echoes and you can max him out, basically. In order to max out these event reflections, you would have to spend over 100,000 gems, because you would need a lot of echoes. So yeah, that wouldn't be really practical for any of us unless you're like a super rich whale. But yeah, so regarding strength, I have Mercury, so technically I don't need her. But all of those strengths are like just a little bit of a difference. It's not like a massive difference or anything like that. But yeah, so at the end of the day, if you really love the suit, if you think how she looks like is wonderful, then you can go ahead and get her. And of course, if you missed Mercury, then you can get her. And yeah, upgrade your styling power. This is the SSR suit that I was talking about, Qingyi's suit. And yeah, she is actually pretty nice. Nothing too spectacular, but yeah, it's an SSR suit, so you can't really expect too much. Again, I think this is the original, but I don't know. The placement of these suits is a little bit off, so I'm not sure which one is the recolor. But I think this is a wonderful item. It's a handheld item. And her hair is also pretty nice. I love the necklace as well. This is, I think, the recolor. Yeah. And it has a lot more color than the other one, right? Yeah. We can't really see this too well, but this one's a bit more colorful because of the contrast. We have yellow, green, and we have red then. So yeah, and also black in the middle. I really love this on her waist. I think it's looking pretty nice. And of course, the designer's reflection, Qingyi. I love this guy. I want to marry him. He is so stunning. Gorgeous attribute, which really does fit this guy, doesn't it? There are a couple of more images that we can check out. This is one of them. This is in Chinese, so we can't read it, but our server should release the English version. If it does, I'm going to share it with you guys. This is another one. I think this is beautiful. The magazine cover, and of course, the stunning looming down there in the bottom. So yeah, and yeah, I don't know what any of this says, but we can see his height, 166 centimeters. I actually don't know what the 178 centimeters is. down here. Like, we have two heights here, so I don't know which one's which. If anyone can translate this, if anyone can speak Chinese, I would really like to know what this says here, because yeah, I love Lu Ming. He's beautiful. I love his hair, his eyes. Let's just continue, otherwise I'm just gonna keep simping here forever. And this is the same one as the Yishao suit, again, all in Chinese. Hopefully we're gonna get the English version as well. And I think this is the last one. It's really beautiful. I love the white hair. And again, I really love her horns, so I'm excited about that. Anyways, that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions or future video idea suggestions, leave them in the comments down below and I'll get back to you. See you in the next video.